this week's episode of 2-Minute Tuesday, we're going to take a look at a new feature for the 3D high-speed area roughing toolpath in Mastercam 2024 called Critical Depths. In previous versions, when we created an area rough toolpath, it would often leave extra unwanted stock on surfaces that fell between the step-downs, like you see here in the section view. Our 200,000 step-down causes our tool to leave large amounts of stock on the floors, even though we specified leave no stock on our floors. Previously, we would adjust our step down and use the add cuts option, but generally this added a substantial cycle time. Now in Mastercam 2024, we have a new option called Critical Depths. Let me show you how this works. To begin, we reopen our area rough toolpath, navigate to the cut parameters page, activate the Critical Depths function, and select Include Flats. Next, when Mastercam regenerates the toolpath, it searches the selected machining geometry for flat surfaces, divides up the step downs evenly, and ensures the tool respects the stock to leave on the floors as you specify. Finally, looking at our section view again, you can clearly see the step downs have been modified to fit our part's needs, and no longer leaves any unwanted stock. As you can see, the Critical Depths option in the 3D high-speed area rough toolpath greatly improves its usability and performance, giving you peace of mind that your toolpath is going to leave the correct amount of stock on your part floors every time. Well, that's it for this episode of 2-Minute Tuesday. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.